Welcome to IntegraMouse Plus, three operating modes, mouse, joystick, and cursor. The active operation mode is shown by blue LED lights on the front of the IntegraMouse Plus. The display LED light for joystick is marked with a J. The one for cursor is marked with a C. If one of the two LED lights is on, the relevant mode is active. If neither of the LED lights is switched on, the mouse mode is active. Mouse mode. Small movements of the mouthpiece cause the mouse pointer on the screen to move correspondingly. The mouse buttons are activated by sucking and blowing. In the standard configuration, the left mouse button is activated by short sucking on the mouthpiece, and the right button is activated by short blowing on the mouthpiece opening. Two short sucks equate to a double click on the left mouse button. A short suck and holding the air in the mouthpiece enables the object to be moved across the screen, like drag and drop. Joystick mode. The joystick mode allows the user to play computer games, which use a Windows standard joystick with two buttons. Sucking and blowing correspond to the joystick keys 1 and 2. Activated joystick mode is indicated by the lighting up of the corresponding blue LED light. Cursor mode. Cursor mode enables the operation of computer games and programs that can be controlled with the arrow keys, space key, and enter key. The space key and enter key are available through sucking and blowing. Activated cursor mode is indicated by the lighting up of the associated blue LED light. Switching between the modes. After plugging in and activating, the IntegraMouse Plus is in mouse mode as standard. In order to switch between modes, you have the following options. First, connect and use an external sensor. Or, follow the sucking-blowing combination. Two quick blows, then two quick sucks within 2 seconds, and one quick blow within 1 second.